Hey guys, happy today. I hope everybody had a great 4th of July. And we're back with more Ocarina of Time on the Nintendo 64. How are you doing, Electro Dante? And Pity! And it's Planeswalker and El Rocho and Bacon Genie. Bacon Genie, what are you up to? What did you do for the 4th of July? Welcome back, everybody.
Hello, ladies.
Planeswalker!
Now you are playing with power.
Oh my god, Tricky broke the alert.
Sky 3.
Planeswalker, thank you so much for the host and bringing out the big Valboski. Tricky, thank you so much, sir, for that resub. I appreciate you. Tricky, I was at work earlier and I saw you were doing your Fire Pro thing. How did that go tonight? We grilled, took the kiddos to the park and the pool. It was fun. How was yours? Well, I worked, Bacon Genie. I was at work all weekend. Hey, Ken Masters, what's up? What up, Sky? Happy belated 4th of July from England. Well, thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. It went good. Was it a slobber knocker? Slobber knocker? Dante! Dante and Pity, what did you guys do for the 4th of July? And there's Brisby! Pity lost again? Okay, so we're going to go back into Ocarina of Time. I have no idea where we're going from here. And so hopefully one of you guys know what we're supposed to do. Now, I did go... I did go back and get that heart that I forgot. I was pissed off about it, so I did actually go back and redo all those dungeons and get that heart. So that's where we're at. That Jonah and the Whale Temple is the one we beat. Thanks, Sky, for stopping by my broadcast the other day. I saw your comment right before I logged off. You're the best, sir. Hey, it's my pleasure. I'm a better lurker than I am a viewer, so... Tricky knows that all too well. Hey, Calhoun! Calhoun knows that too. Calhoun! How was your 4th of July, sir? Brisby! Calhoun hanging in there with the Animal Crossing. He says he's still having fun with it. We half grilled and set off boom booms. Then I fell asleep before we could watch our movies. What movies were you going to watch? Did you see these fireworks outside for Happy 4th of July before? Huh? What? There was fireworks in the area. I did see that. No problem. I welcome all lurkers. Genie. Oh, little Genie. El Rocho, you'll be lurking? I appreciate you, El Rocho. The 4th was a day. Hey, I hear you on that. All right, let's get going. Maybe Mr. Calhoun will know where we're supposed to go. Spent my whole birthday week recovering. That's right, Planeswalker. All right, so we just beat this son of a... Hey, Bacon Genie, can you explain to me what you were doing with that boat? Because I'm not a graphics guy. I'll be falling asleep on you. Hey, Calhoun, that is perfectly fine, sir. I appreciate you being here, man. Calhoun! My buddy, my friend, Mr. Calhoun. Alright, so we're, I'm not sure where to go, to be honest. Let me talk to this guy. Maybe he'll make a damn difference. Technically, Independence Day is on the 2nd. Hello. Gotta figure out how to play this game now. If you have all three spiritual stones, go to the castle. That's what I was thinking. Oh, Sky. So you saved the princess, eh? I really appreciate it. Yeah, he's got nothing more to say. All right, to the castle we go. That's what I was thinking too, Calhoun. Calhoun. A client wanted an illustration of their yacht for ship designs, so I was illustrating from a real-life photo. Was that their yacht? A real photo of their yacht? Or just a yacht? Let's find a way out of this place. Bunch of jackal necks. They are loaded with money.
You alright? I learned it by watching you.
Hey, parents who do drugs have kids who do drugs. Hey, burger time! What's up, man? Hope all is well. I miss you all. Weird times for me. Weird times for a lot of us, sir. I'm sorry you're having some weird times. But thanks for coming to hang out. Burger time. Burger time. How was your 4th of July, Mr. Borger? Woohoo! Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Infanium, thank you so much for the raid, sir. How the hell was your broadcast? Oh, Ken Masters Redeem, how of Max. Yes, the second Continental Congress achieved independence on the second. Yeah, I knew that too, actually. Fanium, hey, Frog Scat, what's going on? Max, come here. We got to do Howl with Max for Mr. Ken Masters. Come here, pal. Come here. Come here. Come here. Hey, come here. Come here. Come here, pal. Come on, Max. All right, here we go. My fourth was chill. Listen to fireworks while watching some tube. How was yours? I was at work the whole time. You just wanted to see Max? I don't blame you. All right, Max, you ready? You ready, pal? You ready?
Now you are playing with power.
Skycoa Triforce, Skycoa Sky at Night, Skycoa Sky on Night Heart, Skycoa Max.
Savage! Thank you so much for the resub! Max! We got resubs from Tricky and Savage! I hope you're doing well, Mr. Savage. I hope your 4th of July went off without a hitch. Are you ready? For Mr. Ken Masters and for Mr. Ninfanium, who hit us with a raid? Good boy! There you go, Mr. Ken Masters. Hell with Max. Here we go. Get down. All right. Thank you so much, Frogscat. Do you collect retro games of any kind? Samurai! Let's get back to the action. Do-do-do-do-do. Hot dog. Hot dog. All right, here we go. Yeah, history isn't so straight cut. What are you doing, John Gotti? Now John Gotti's in the way. No, thank you, Mr. Ken Masters. I appreciate you being here, sir. And thanks for the compliment, Frog Scat. Frog Scat's where? What the hell? Wow, that doesn't look right at all. All right, we have an OBS problem. Thank you, OBS, for being a problem for me tonight. I appreciate you. Let's fix it right on the fly. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do boop boop boop. Boop 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 boop. Boop boop boop. Do 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 do.
Now you are playing with power.
Brother Bill! Brother Bill, thank you so much! Oh, that's messed up. Why is everything messing up on me? Brother Bill, how are you doing, good sir? How was your 4th of July? Do do do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Hmm. Do 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 do. Hey, Brother Bill, how was your 4th of July? What'd you do? As my whole situation's falling apart. I wonder if it's... Frogscat, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Doo-doo. I don't think it's fucked as more as not straightforward to narrow down a holiday for certain things. Yeah, you're right about that. Hey, Frogscat, that's a cool emote. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Yay, now it's fixed. All right. We're having a ball. Okay. Back to the action. Watched Hamilton with my daughters and watched the town fireworks from my driveway. I've been wanting to watch Hamilton too. I have it now, but I don't have anybody to watch it with. Does anybody want to watch Hamilton with me? How was it, Brother Bill, without giving anything away? Did you enjoy it? Was it a fun and exciting thrill ride? Seriously, Brother Bill and Savage, thank you so much for the resubs. Tricky, McGee. And quite frankly, let me give my full endorsement to Mr. Brother Bill's channel, Mr. Ninfanium's channel, Mr. Calhoun's channel, and Mr. Tricky McGee's channel. You guys should all hang out in their channels because they are 100%.
The real question is, did you watch Big Trouble in Little China?
No, I haven't. Oh, you're right, Borger. I'm sorry. My 10th month resub didn't go through? Well, Ninfanium, thank you so much for resubbing for 10 months. I trust your word, sir. I trust you. Thank you so much. And thank you so much for that raid. How's Eternally Dead? Did you fall asleep? It is good for what it's worth. I recommend it. Heard. Yeah, I definitely want to see it. What the hell just happened? I know, Borger! I know! I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Oh, somebody end the broadcast immediately. Alright, guys, we're in cutscene heaven. Miller time. Frog, what have you been playing? Anything retro? And what was the best part of Ninfanium's broadcast tonight? Real question is, have you watched John Wick? I have not watched John Wick. No. That's the first time anybody's suggested it to me. Brother Bill, one of the best. A story of a man who just wants his truck back. Unknown! You did arrive just in time for Ganondorf. Can we call him Ganon Douchebag?
My universe is doomed!
Doomed! Greybeard, what's up? Greybeard, how was your 4th of July? I'm getting all the Master Lurkers here tonight. Greybeard and Savage and El Rocho. We are headed to bed. Best part of getting to start it and seeing peoples. Heard? Well, thank you for stopping by and thanks for the raid and the Phantom resub that hasn't shown up yet. I'm sure it will later on. Thank you, Ninfanium. I appreciate you, sir. Definitely check out Ninfanium's broadcast. Last game I played was XCOM 2 game. You know what? You know who could talk to you all day and night about XCOM? That's Mr. Calhoun. In this game, go ahead and call him that. Ganon Douchebag. You must have seen the white horse gallop past just now. Which way did he go? I took it easy for the holiday. Wife was feeling rough last night. Heard. Nothing wrong with taking it easy. So you think you could protect them from me? You've got guts, kid. Unknown, did you do anything special for 4th of July? The message had a bit of Brisby Sky, or Brisby Max. You want a piece of me? Very funny. I like your attitude.
Look at his frickin' face. That is scary. Ganondork. Ganondork.
Hot dog.
Watched a fireworks show? Nice. Pathetic little fool. Do you realize who you're dealing with? It's Ganon, douchebag. And soon I shall rule the world.
Holding back the years. Do do do. Do 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 do.
Brother Bill, what did you do for 4th of July, sir? Oh, besides watch Hamilton, did you cook anything like hamburgers or hot dogs? Ganondorf goes fishing. Okay, so we went to the castle, now what?
Pardon me, would you have any Grey Poupon?
But of course.
Grey Poupon.
But of course. So we got a cutscene. No, we didn't do anything else. Heard. I wanted to take the Chevy out, but I didn't get a chance to. Sit. Don't come over here. I really love these Zelda games. Go to the moat. Ganondorf could chop wood with that angled face. go back to Zelda, threw something in the water. What? Just for the taste of it. Diet Coke. Hey, was Ray Charles the best Diet Coke commercial? I think so. Go to the moat. Go to what moat? You talking about with, oh, I know where you're talking about. That's where I was going anyway. We gotta go talk to Princess Zelda. Just for the taste of it. Diet Coke. Can I just waltz in there now, or do I gotta go through all this bullshit? Frogs! There's a lot going on in the castle right now. I can't allow even a dog to get into the castle. Oh, shut up. What about Crystal Light? I've never drank Crystal Light before. Is that something you guys like, Crystal Light? They still have that, right? Link, climb up the damn vine! No, but it's Def Pop back in the day. It's horrible. It's pretty gross, Brisby says. Oh, you're a dick. I don't think Crystal... I don't drink Crystal Light before. Ah! Ah! Have you drank Dr. Pepper? My whole life I've drank Dr. Pepper. Hell yeah! Kool-Aid. Blech. Where do you want me to go, unknown? Hey, Stanky! And welcome back, Boostar. Boostar. What's up? Stanky Fanga. How was your 4th of July, sir, and your 5th of July, and your 3rd of July? The intro to You Can't Do That on Television got kids fired up, including me.
Hell yeah, it did. All right, here's the moat, unknown. Barry Swan! I'm back! And better than ever! Bloodsand! What's up, Bloodsand? All the pups doing well. All the pups that are still with us, Greybeard. What up, my jackal necks? That was good, Barry. I like that. It's in the moat. Here's the moat. Don't touch me. Hey, don't touch me there. That is my no-no square. Alright, I'm in the moat. Finally got a day off after 48-hour week. What is this? Dive. Bloodsands, I hope you're having a great day. Thanks for asking, Greybeard. John Gotti and Max are both doing very well, sir. Very, very well. Very good fourth with a family. Barbecue, cornhole, and fireworks. Someone call Ash. Ash. Ah. Oh, yeah, she's great with the ocarina, isn't she? Uh-oh, now what's going on? Sky, can you hear me? It's Zelda. We're in cutscene hell. Sky, when you hold this ocarina in your hand, I won't be around anymore.
Now you are playing with power.
Burger time! What the hell are you doing?
Now you are playing with power. Now you are playing with power. Now you are playing with power. Now you are playing with power.
Fucking Borger time! Thank you so much for gifting subs to Greybeard and Lisa and Smasha and Bloodsands and Sonata. Thank you so much for that, Mr. Borger time. You didn't break the alerts. Tricky did that earlier, but thank you so much. That is super generous of you. Damn it, Borger! Thank you so much. I sent her a few songs so she can learn on her ocarina. Well, that was nice of you, unknown. I watched Independence Day with blood. Would have been with my own...
Boy, I'm pretty good at this game. Yeah.
Thanks, Beavis. Also named Sky, but...
Hello, ladies.
Thank you so much for the host, unknown! Woo! I learned the Song of Time. What? What? What do you want? Come here. Come here! What do you want? John Gotti, what do you want? Come here. Come here. The dogs are not cooperating. Mantle! Mantle, you're here just in time! John Gotti, come here. Come on. Ah! Mantle. Mantle is another one that I give my full endorsement to. You guys should absolutely hang out with Mantle on Mantle's channel because Mantle knows, like, so much about sea life and Zelda and sharks and Zelda and Link and sea life. And don't forget... starfish and cuttlefish and salmon. I've been lurking but had to be sure to catch you around this. Oh, thanks, Mantle. You learned ocarina. That's wonderful. Now, Sky, play this melody in front of the altar in the Temple of Time. You must protect the Triforce. Where the hell is the Temple of Time? No, Mantle, you are too kind. Die. Mantle! Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Where's the Temple of Time? We gotta play a song at the Temple of Time. Mantle, what did you do for your 4th of July besides play Link to the Past? It wasn't Link to the Past, it was a Zelda game. I love and appreciate the endorsement. My pleasure.
Your hands?
That's like a baby's toy. Alright, unknown, where are we headed, sir? Wonder why my resub didn't activate the bot. That is weird, Ninfanny, but sometimes that happens to me too. Especially if it wasn't quite up yet. Mostly just hung out online and watched anime. How about you? I worked. I freaking worked. Anybody know where the Temple of Time is? Bloodsand, Unknown, Wesley, Mantle, Borger, Ninfanium, Boostar, Greybeard, Dante, Pity, El Rocho, Savage, Max, John Gotti, head to the right past the mask shop. Like, are we headed back to the castle? Ate a bunch of pot stickers. Never played this game? Greybeard! Towards that temple-looking building? Where? Here? To the castle? Up the stairs towards the church-looking building. That's stairs? Oh my god. Nintendo 64 graphics, you gotta love them. You don't remember, Savage? Pot stickers are just pork dumplings like you'd get in a Chinese restaurant. Heard. I want to eat in a restaurant. Anybody doing any traveling right now? No, I have no idea. I've never finished this game, although I loved it. Why didn't you finish it, Borger? It's about time. Mantle, you do love it? Well, I'm glad that there are games out there for everyone. Ganon douche. I am more like into the Nintendo, the Super Nintendo, the Genesis era, but no travel, but I do love dumplings. Are you still moving, Mantle? Alright, do I do it right here? I've gone for some drives 30 to 40 minutes out. I would like to do that. I just got the air conditioning fixed in my car. It took me a while. Ganon douche. Here we go, Ganon. Max! Max! Ah! Switch is the best now, but retro SNES for sure. Alright, I gotta play this song of the sages. Put the things... Where do I put the things? You have a way with words, Unknown. The wife and I are planning to go off to a cabin for a week just to get out of New York City for a bit. Heard New York City. New York City! Still packing, yeah. No idea when the move is happening, which will be when a job pans out, and I'll keep you posted. Heard and understood. Heard. Watching the 3D Zeldas makes me think I wouldn't like them for some reason. I can't even put my finger on really why I like Tomb Raider, so I don't know why it seems so different. You should start with, like, I don't know, Breath of the Wild, then. How do I put the things in the thing? Maybe I can select them. All right, let me take a look. Take a look. It's in a book. A reading rainbow. Ultimate chicken horse is
what... Double dumbass on you!
Damn it, Unknown! That's not very supportive. I'd recommend staying out of New York City permanently. Safety first. I'm sure they got it all figured out.
You are fined one credit for a violation of the verbal morality statute.
They're better to play than just watch, for what it's worth. And I hope that Ocarina of Time for Sky...
Why do so TP many for- games have so many fucking bats? Seriously, I fucking hate bats.
Alright, I'll play the song right here. If I can remember it. That's not it. They're better to play, and I hope that Ocarina of Time for Sky, Twilight Princess for Ash, and SS for me has helped. We have been playing a lot of Zelda between the three of us, haven't we? Link! There's always somebody playing a Zelda game. Alright, I need to learn this song. It's right A down, right A down, right A down. Right A down, right A down. I want to know what the hell is going on. We've been playing the three best, or at least the three of the best. Well, it was about time I had to play a 3D Zelda, because I played all the 2D ones pretty much. Well, not all of them, but... Savage, thank you so much for that resub. Ninfanium, for that resub. And thank you so much, Tricky, for that resub. And Borger Time, thank you for those 5 gifted subs. That was super generous of you. I really appreciate you guys so much. And you guys are the reason the channel exists. Without you guys, there's no real reason to do it. Are you going upstate New York for a cabin? There's lots of beautiful camping places upstate. Alright, so those are there. No problemo. I like how Borger's just like, every time he does something super generous, he's like, yeah, no big deal. I kind of do the same thing. I've been playing a lot of Crackdown 2 since I found the game like 5 months after misplacing it. What is Crackdown 2? Is that for the NES? Is that for the... Is that a PAL game? The Bane of the Evil Master Sword? Sorry, meant to say fourth went okay. Playing Call of Duty while lurking. Hey, that's alright. Lurk away, Stanky. I appreciate you being here. Sky, isn't that? It's unknown. Mantle, what are we seeing? It's the sword in the stone. You're super cop and super jumping and strength, open world, lots of destruction. Heard. This dude always losing his sword. Excellent. Smithers. All hail Sky, king of the Twitch. You are too kind, Mantle. I wish they put Crackdown 1 and 2. Crack! Dan and Douche. I owe it all to you. I like the laugh from Zelda 2 better. Just saying. Retro! Wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up. Wake up! Mantle, have you ever played Toe Jam and Earl? I'm the chosen one? Did you hear that? Sky's the chosen one. And boom, asleep for 7 damn years. That ain't right. I'm not catching the very end of the broadcast, am I? No, not unless Unknown ends the broadcast on us, or Electro Dante, or Brisby. I have. I'm not a fan of Toe Jam and Earl, actually, but I'm glad for my friends who enjoy it. Mantle, I love Toe Jam and Earl. I'm sorry that you don't have the same affinity for it that I do, but that's okay. Electro Dante says, never. Unknown says, I'm Team Sky. Thank you so much, Unknown, for being on my team. I appreciate you. The song Black Sabbath by Black Sabbath was also about a chosen one. I can redeem and broadcast, but you keep broadcasting. Oh, can you redeem it, but I keep broadcasting? Nope. I am one of the ancient sages. So that leaves only one more person. Chosen for a satanic sacrifice. Where's El Dante? Chamber of Sages inside the temple. I hope I'm not supposed to be reading this. The Temple of Light, situated in the very center of the sacred realm, is the last stronghold against Ganon Douchebag's evil forces. The Master Sword, the evil, destroying sword that you pulled out of the pedestal of time, was the final key to the sacred realm. Fantasy Zone? Sounds kind of kinky, Brother Bill. Don't be alarmed! Look at yourself! Those ears will poke somebody's eyes out. What the hell happened to me? Where did my childhood go? A Master System game? I'm gonna have to check that out, actually, then, Brother Bill. You've hit on something. Look, Sky, you're big now. You're grown up. Where'd my childhood go? Rufio! 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 The Master Sword is a sacred blade which evil ones may never touch. Only one worthy of the title of Hero of Time can pull it from the pedestal. Pull it out! However, you were too young to be the Hero of Time. Therefore, you've lost your innocence and your childhood. And now that you are old enough, the time has come for you to awaken as the Hero of Time. Well, do you understand your destiny? Hell yes. Fantasy Zone is awesome. Ghost House is my favorite Master System game. I like Cloud Master too. But remember, though you open the door of time, that damn Ganon douchebag is evil power radiated from the Temple of Hyrule. And in 7 short years, it transformed Hyrule into a world of monsters. My power now has only little influence, even in the sacred realm. Ganon douchebag, thank you for opening the door and for your trouble. I'm going to curse you to sleep 7 years. So basically, Ocarina of Time just ripped off Big from Tom Hanks. But there is still hope. Yada, yada, yada. I'm really tired today. Brother Bill, what have you been broadcasting? Did you ever get to Waterland in Super Mario Brothers 3? Instead of a piano, there's an ocarina. I have never seen a Master System in real life. I don't have a Master System. I need to get one. No quarter required. Or Zoltar. Boostar, how have you been, man? I haven't seen you in a while. Haven't got to Waterland yet. Come on, Brother Bill. You better get to working on it. I've been saving up some channel points on your channel so I can make you play Pac-Man or Galaga or something. Need to start broadcasting more often. Brother Bill! Brother Bill! What? What are you hearing? Do-do-do-do-do. All right, we got the light medallion! I only play Super Mario Brothers on stream. I only play games on broadcast. Hey, why are you barking at the wall? Hey! Probably heard a random person out with fireworks. Holy crap, we're in Star Trek now. Look at that wormhole. Brother Bill, are you a big fan of Harry Potter? I bet Mantle is. Sky, we're back in the Temple of Time. But 7 years? Someone in your wall? I hope not. It's not who I think it is. Is it Dante? It looks like you won't be able to use some of the weapons you found as a kid anymore. Let's get out of here. Will my clothes still fit? You are? Brother Bill, I heard a rumor that you were in Hufflepuff. Is that true? I like the first three Harry Potter movies, a third one being my favorite. I only saw the first two, and I don't remember much about them. I saw them when they came out, and that was all that she wrote. I'm not a Harry Potter guru, but I enjoy Harry Potter. Heard, Potter guru. It's Brisby life! When evil rules all, an awakening voice from the sacred realm will call those destined to be sages. Who dwell in the five temples? Okay, apparently we gotta go five temples. Sheik, like the Iron Sheik? Third one is good. Totally, and I'm watching you shower, though, through a peephole, like in Porky's. Dante, don't make me come over there. One on the high mountain, one on the lake, one in the house of the dead. That sounds scary. Listening to Iron Sheik drunk is a riot. You are not wrong. One inside a god. I can't even do my Iron Sheik impression because I'll get banned from Twitch. Together with the Hero of Time, the awakened ones will bind the evil and return the light of peace to the world. This is the legend of the temples passed down by my people. Okay, so where are we going after this? Anybody know why you get banned from that Twitch? What? I'll fight Twitch if they ban my favorite streamer. And then you're gonna be humble. Exactly. Exactly, Beery. Beery knows what I'm talking about. I'm hungry. I need a platano. As I see you standing there, holding that mythical master sword, you really do look like the legendary Hero of Time. Somebody's hitting on us. No Lost Forest. That's a nice emo retro. Retro Revelations, what you been playing? Anything? Do you believe in magic? And I hope you do. One sage is waiting for the time of awakening. In the Forest Temple! There you go. There you go, Retro. Or I mean Unknown. I know that what you're talking about, too. I'm just saying screw Twitch if they would ban for Sheik impression. Well, it wouldn't be the Iron Sheik that you knew from wrestling. It'd be the Iron Sheik that I know from the Howard Stern show. See, normally you got a 33 and a 3% chance of winning. What the hell happened with the world? Retro, I hope you're having a good week, sir. I hope everybody's weekend was amazing. And life just got really scary. It looks like an old point and click from like the early 90s. Has anybody played a game called Dragon Lore? It was a CD-ROM title for DOS. I'm not sure you got that Scott Steiner reference. No, I wouldn't have picked up on a Scott Steiner reference. Are you evil? Is that guy evil? Yay, escaping! Is that what I was supposed to do, Mantle? You can eventually kill those? Yeah, I assumed, but... It's 2 minutes. I'm a post in wrestling. What the hell happened with the world appropriate for 2020? I saw somebody said, like an advertisement in the year 3000, like time machines, just, you know, the year 2020 is forbidden. He can kill them now, just not easily. Hyrule really went to shit. Yeah. Oh, you are quite an energetic young man. You're brave and handsome too. I'm handsome? Wow. 2020 is like the debut of the Shockmaster, or worse, a Triple H promo. That's the Poe Collector. What's a Poe Collector? If I looked as good as you, I could run a different kind of business. My shop is the only ghost shop in Hyrule. Because of the great Ganondorf, it is fine time for a business like me. Oh, I can only hope the world gets even worse. The ghosts, called Poes, are spirits of concentrated hatred that appear in the fields and graveyards. They hate the world. Young man, if you catch a Poe, I will pay a lot of money for it. Okay, great. He collects Poes. Great. I'm going to Poe all over his face in a minute. Baby, 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 baby. Do, 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 do. Here's what really happened. Some kids started a game of Jumanji and they haven't finished it yet. Yeah, tell them to hurry it up. My whole week sucked. However, you going live helps. Oh, thanks, Planeswalker. I'm here for you. I really am. So you're catching the pink slime from Ghostbusters 2? Go to Lon Lon Ranch? Let's go to Lon Lon Ranch, as Unknown suggests. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I hope y'all are having a great night. I think reality turned into a shitty game of Jumanji. Jumanji. Did anybody see the sequel to Jumanji? I didn't. The Rock Manji. Shouldn't this ranch have been leveled? Mantle, if you were Ganondorf, how would you have ruined the world even worse? It was okay. Chick, 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 chickens. Boop, 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 boop. No, it was saved by the power of love. That's the power of love. I love Huey Lewis and the news. You're just too damn loud. Boop, boop. I don't need these. I don't need rupees. Yeah, let's go to bed. Hey, John Gotti, don't touch me there. Don't need money, don't need... Oh, don't need money. Don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train.
Your hands? That's like a baby's toy.
It's like a baby's toy. Why is it so nice over here? Hello. Did his daughter die? There are some people. Good luck. There are some people in the village spreading rumors that I cheated Talon out of the ranch. But don't be ridiculous. Don't be ridiculous. That guy Talon was weak. I, the hardworking Ingo, poured so much energy into this place. Hey, JW. Hey, JW. How are you doing today, sir? I don't want any strangers like you saying anything bad about me. Listen, the great Ganon douche recognizes my obvious talents and gave the ranch to me. How was your 4th of July and your 5th of July, JW? I will raise a fine horse and win recognition from the great Ganon douchebag. Say, young man, do you want to ride one of my fine horses? Do we want to ride a horse? Well, of course not. Don't be ridiculous. I found out something about Robert Williams. He was a fan of Zelda games before he wow. I had to wash. What? Huh? What? Alright, I guess we'll ride. Oh, you had to wash dishes. Oh, I was like, JW. No, I don't want to learn how. Let's just do it. My bad. Oh, can I only ride? Oh, I thought I could ride it around the world. This is stupid. What am I supposed to do? That didn't work. I can only jump the one hurdle. I don't know what's going on either, Beery. Time's up, young man. You only paid 10 rupees. You played around long enough. Great. All right, unknown. Where are we headed now? We headed to the forest. The forest. I have no idea what's going on. Keep talking. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, hello, young maiden. You want to ride a horse again, but you need to call Epona with her song. Oh, okay. Oh, a visitor. It's been a long time since we've had a visitor here. Oh, Snapple. I have no idea what we just read. Okay, have a nice day. Hottest polygons on the Nintendo 64 right there.
Houston, we have a problem.
I love Apollo 13. I love that movie. Does anybody else like that movie? It was the girl when you were a kid. I got that, unknown. I figured that one out. All right, so, unknown. We're gonna play the song. Oh, play the song before talking? Oh.
Stars at night! A big and bright!
Deep in the heart of Texas!
Sky is smart. He's a member of a scuba squad. I was more partial to Jill Valentine's polygons. Who's Jill Valentine? This guy knows his stuff. Yeah, I don't think so. Noob! Can't even get on the damn thing. The Alamo one is gone, Borger. Oh, see, I can't play those Resident Evil games. Freaking me out, man. Give me the carrots, Jackal Neck. You need to use your Yeah, I know. I'm going to do it in just a second. He said I got to do it before I go in here. Jill wasn't on Nintendo 64. Give me some carrots. All right, we'll try it again. I'm just wasting rupees. Who cares about that? Yay, John Gotti moved. Brother Bill, have you ever played this game before? All right, let's play the ocarina. Mantle, do not apologize. I appreciate you very much. If that doesn't work, then do it after talking. Pay me! I have not. I have it, though. Brother Bill, what's the point of having games if you're not gonna play them, sir? As I have, like, 10 PS4 games back here that haven't been taken out of the wrapper. Maybe you should try Resident Evil 4 on broadcast. It's pretty great. Maybe during a Halloween... I don't know if it'll be this year, but maybe during the Halloween season, you know, eventually we might get to that. I don't know. We'll see. You've never played a Zelda, Brother Bill? Face palms everywhere. One day you will, Brother Bill, and you will understand the joy of a Zelda. Final Fantasy games? Yeah, that's what I was saying. It has to be in the corral. Heard. I'll do it right now. I should have gotten a PlayStation instead of Xbox. Yeah, I have an Xbox that my brother had in the closet, but I don't really play it. Never got into Xbox. No kink shames if you are into Xbox, but... Do you really want to start an argument about owning games that you haven't started? Well, that's why I was pointing out the irony of me saying it. Oh, hell's bells. Now what am I doing? Oh, I guess I get on this horse. Let's go. Let's ride. I'm jumping over things. Go. Run, horse. She's all grown up, like me. I don't want to grow up, because baby, if I did, I couldn't be a Toys R Us kid. Yeehaw! Woohoo! Yippee! All right! Jump over! Woohoo! Be sure to talk to him. Oh, I'm talking to him. Hey, time's up. Come to think of it, I don't think there were any hot polygon babes on any of my Nintendo 64 games. Closest thing was Peach in Nintendo 64. You don't want to get me started about Peach. What? Mantle, what am I doing wrong? I miss those Toys R Us commercials, and going to the store was like a mini vacation. Yeah, I really liked the way they had it set up in the 80s with, like, it was a pretty ugly building. Oh, what do I gotta... cryptic garbage. You have to talk to him while you're on Epona in the corral. If you own Ocarina, then you have had her. Malin is number one. Alright, get over here. Do I have to jump any hurdles? Was a giant warehouse of toys? Exactly. And of course, anybody who was into games knows that you had to go, like, go to Fort Knox to get it. Hey. You're getting better. How about a little race with me? Okay. I like how you had to tag of the video game you wanted. Exactly. And then you have to go turn it in to Fort Knox, and they went back in the back, and then they came back out with your brand new game. It was epic. One lap around the corral. Let's make a little wager, say. You have to win the race twice? All right, let's go, douchebag. Hold on, I'm paying attention to the race.
Kick his ass, Seabass!
I'm trying! I've got to lurk for a bit. I shall return. Okay, Mantle. Thank you for lurking and being here and helping out. I appreciate you. The albino purple alien woman in Turok 2, I guess, was a decent polygon hottie. Made me feel important, like I was buying something very special. That's exactly right, Borger. That's how I felt, too. That guy cheats like hell. I got Kirby's Adventure for $5 brand new when I was like 14 from Toys R Us. And then someone stole it when I was dumb enough to let someone borrow it. I was so happy, excited to find it for a price I could afford. Why was it $5? Was it, like, at the end of its life cycle? I don't remember Toys R Us ever putting things on, clearance like that. One more win, okay. Here we go, unknown. Is he gonna cheat his ass off? Gotcha, Retro, gotcha. Eat carrots. Let's go. He's not even on the road, jackal neck. Max is chasing his tail. Yeah, he likes to do that. How did you tame that wild horse? Now jump out of the ranch. You jump out of the blue cheese, unknown. And Beery, you eat some honey mustard. And Borger, you need to eat some raspberry vinaigrette. Hey, listen. Work with me, View. Gotcha. I have blueberry vinaigrette. Okay, we have a horse. We have a winner. Unknown, we have a winner. Where are we going? She's a big girl now. Are we going to the forest? What are you talking about, Beery Swine? Well, all right, we're going to the Lost Wolves. Let's head to the Lost Wolves. The woods, Wesley says. The Woof's way. You sounded like Mike when he went insane the other day playing Wizard of Oz. What, on Super Nintendo? Why was he playing that? Do I have to leave the horse here? Alright, get off the horse. Dismount. I wish all the woofs in the world would get lost. I can't stand loud thumping bass. I have no earthly idea why he was playing it, but he wouldn't stop. Mike tries playing the strange and unusual. Hey, I can relate to that, and I can appreciate that. All right, guys, we got the song. We've gotten older. We got the horse, and we're going to come back right after these messages.
We'll use our backup system.
Back up. A little more.
How's this?
Fine.
It works.
I love having a dragon around for emergencies.
Call me if you need me.
McDonald's Babe Happy Meal that you pretend you're Babe.
Looks like fun.
Or one of his farmyard friends from the movie Babe.
Mom, look.
One cute stuffed animal comes in each Happy Meal you buy.
Look, it's Ma. And this is Pa. Oh.
And the question is, do you know where to find the Animaniacs weekdays?
Monday through Friday here on Kids WB.
Good answer, yeah.
That's Monday through Friday here on Kids WB.
How do you like that?
We like it very much.
Animaniacs weekdays only on Kids WB.
Now back to Animaniacs. I wonder what this rope does.
The Animaniacs aren't here, but they'll be back after some commercials.
Davey, we got it made.
Is this cool or what?
No! Not my corn cob!
Ah! You okay? I'm cool. Cool.
Kellogg's Corn Pop cereal is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
She has a wind spirit. She's beautiful and bold. Olympic gymnast Barbie. Reaching for the gold. Can she win? Is she the best?
boys were going to work on the garage.
Dad, we're resting.
And eating those apple jacks, I see.
Hey, what's wrong with your kids? They don't taste like apple. That isn't why we like them. Then why?
I know, I know. You just do.
Yeah. Kellogg's Apple Jack cereal is part of this complete breakfast. We eat what we like.
You'll never forget your great times together with the Nickelodeon Midnight Society Club disposable camera. It's $2.50 with an official order form from Kellogg's Apple Jacks.
Sunday on Sister Sister, when Ray scores a date.
What's my dad doing?
I think he's flirting.
Gross.
Will the girls make him strike out?
His medication's working great. Sometimes he thinks he's James Brown.
God almighty. Sister Sister. Then on Kirk.
Kirk stole my woman.
Kirk's moving in on Russell's teacher.
Come on, I'm a nice guy, Russ. Tell him.
Last week he stole my milk dud.
Kirk after Sister Sister Sunday.
We're in.
Good work, Agent Blair.
Whoa, it's a whole secret bratty factory.
Okay, ladies, open.
So that's why Waffle Crisp cereal tastes like homemade waffles. Freeze!
Oh, no.
Yes! New Post Waffle Crisp cereal is part of a complete breakfast.
Hey, Flavor Cravers, it's the Kool-Aid Island Twist Giveaway! And you can really win large if you find a coin like this inside any Island Twists! Scope this out! 1,000 kids could win a Huffy bicycle! And one lucky kid will win a tropical vacation!
In Hawaii!
For rules and no purchase game message, write Game Message Request, P.O. Box 7192, Melville, New York, 11775. Open to U.S. residents, void where prohibited.
It's the Island Twist Giveaway!
Oh, yeah!
It's offered.
Now back to Animaniacs!
Tia's going to hold her breath until we come back from these messages. Don't worry. She chews by breathing through her nose.
Stay tuned! Pinky the Brain laugh at danger!
The Pink Wanda is ready for action!
They're fearless around pyrotechnics!
I will construct a powerful stink bomb.
They're not afraid of anything! Well, maybe Mindy.
I'm mortified.
Pinky and the Brain next!
My tiny antenna truffle. If not for these important messages, you would learn of my love.
Ooh, so cute!
Looking for somewhere cool to go? You can cruise into Burger King. Yeah!
In Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame, the gargoyles come alive only when Quasimodo is around. Kind of like these toys. They come alive when you're around. You can get one inside every kids' club meal. And only at Burger King.
All right, all right.
All right, all right.
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Fun, fun, fun. Papa, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Greasy, not fun. Papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now.
Once you pop, papa, 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 the fun don't stop.
The cast of That's Warner Brothers have always treated each other with the kind of professional courtesy.
Put it there!
And respect that stars of their stature deserve. Monday through Friday on Kids WB, That's Warner Brothers.
We now return to Freakazoid. Freakazoid will be right back!
After these messages.
Attention! Your gym teacher escaped from charm school, irons his underwear, watches hygiene films. He says,
anyone chewing bubble tape owes me 50 push-ups.
The lunch lady wears a hairnet, serves mashed potatoes with an ice cream scoop, puts gravy on everything. She says,
bubble tape is not part of a well-balanced diet.
Bubble tape, it's 6 feet of bubble gum for you, not them.
Sky Dancers Flying Princess! Gliding and flying free!
The Sky Dancers Flying Princesses are here. Just wind a pretty flower, press the magic button, and launch her into the sky. Make her soar, make her glide.
Wow, she flies so far.
They're new Sky Dancers Flying Princesses.
They're so beautiful!
Sky Dancers Flying Princess!
Wait for us!
Fly for me!
New Sky Dancers Flying Princess dolls with winders, each sold separately. New from Galoob.
explorer at 73rd Police Station.
We work out on the streets.
Crowd control, work the front desk, and do fingerprinting.
Police work.
I like the teamwork they're doing here, and they show you discipline.
I'm learning to protect and to serve.
This is Officer Maria Barrera, a good example for young female explorers.
Explorers always back each other up.
The teamwork here is outstanding.
Great. I feel great.
Exploring, because it's the best gang a kid can join.
Ready or not, here comes
Freakazoid! Kids WB will be right back after these messages.
Call Ma. Don't forget to clean your room.
Boy, not those messages. These messages.
Oh. He's America's freakiest, most outrageous superhero.
Give me Smoochie Smooch.
And he's making his second appearance in prime time.
No! Get us out of here! Help me!
Freakazoid, right after Pinky and the Brain, Sunday.
When you're fighting crime, it's tough keeping your clothes stench-free.
Well, I do my best.
Monsters, globs, or stinky stuff won't stop him.
I'm worthless without my super suit.
Watch him, just don't smell him. Earthworm Jim, next.
Wow, I just got this crazy craving for it.
Honeycomb, honeycomb, need one honeycomb.
Honeycomb.
Sweet and crunchy.
Honeycomb so sweet and crunchy like
toasted honey.
Honeycomb!
Honeycomb cereal is an irresistible part of this complete breakfast.
Now in Honeycomb, the slam dunkin', rim rocket, air flying, board slamming Dream Team. Now on Dream Team posters. One free in marked boxes.
Drop everything. Kids WB is back.
Our farm gym will be right back. Great!
Nestle celebrates Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's in theaters everywhere. And now you can celebrate the movie, too, with Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars. Each has a fun scene from the movie and the rich milk chocolatey goodness of Nestle. There are 8 scenes in all, so every time you open one, you're in for a delicious surprise. What a sweet celebration. Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars.
Nestle makes the very best.
From Walt Disney Pictures. Quick, follow me, a race against time.
Rolling!
A dangerous rescue.
Get him!
Hang on!
A daring escape.
I think that cavalry's here.
This summer.
Sorry.
They're pulling out all the stops.
It's gotta hurt.
And going all out for adventure.
Oh!
Are you sure that's how it works?
Works for me!
Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Rated G. Now playing at a theater near you.
The Animaniacs are always turning up in the darndest places.
Hello.
You know where to catch them weekend.
Ready or not, here I come.
But don't be surprised to find them popping up weekdays, too. Monday through Friday on Kids WB, it's Animaniacs.
Now back to Earthworm Jim.
Ruby!
More Kids WB after you catch these commercials.
And we'll be right back.
Along with me, my new clothes are cool. I've got the latest styles, they're called Fashion Avenue. I've got lots of denim with a hip pack too, and with my real backpack, I'm just like you.
Yeah, everything matches.
I've got the greatest new clothes,
cool clothes.
They're called Fashion Avenue.
Fashion Avenue is a new line of clothes for Barbie. Fashions and dolls sold separately. Dolls cannot move alone.
Your Happy Meal's almost done, Alex.
What's that noise?
New machine. Better turn it off. Aha!
What?
New machines always have a few kinks to get out. Out, you guys.
Sorry, Ronald.
We're just doing our job.
I understand.
It's time for
McDonald's Babe Happy Meal. When you can take Babe.
Oh, me?
Or one of his friends home with you. Now get one cute stuffed animal based on the movie Babe with each Happy Meal you buy.
Thanks very much.
Sunday, Brain discovers the secret of the legendary Dr. Jekyll.
Are you pondering what I'm pondering?
I think so, Blaine, but if they called them sad meals, kids wouldn't buy them.
Hello in there, Pinky.
Pinky and the Brain. Then, he's America's freakiest, most outrageous superhero.
Give me Smoochie Smooch.
And he's making his second appearance in prime time.
Thank you.
Welcome back, everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out. And woo, Nintendo, thank you so much for the 16th month resub.
Now you are playing with power.
Hell yeah, you are.
Sky Dancer Trebek.
I'm your private dancer, dancing for money. Do what you want me to do. These commercials are so awesome. I think you're awesome, Sanchez. Happy whatever today is, guys. I hope your 4th of July's were awesome, if you're in the United States especially. Sanchez, did you celebrate anything for the 4th of July, Nintendo?
That just makes me think of Thunderdome. Need to put a silly straw in that water, Sky. My mic is more prominent tonight. I don't know why it would be that way. Borger. You want this silly straw? Look at that sucker. It's huge. I blew lots of stuff. Monday for the East Coast like me. Yeah, it's totally Monday here.
Monday! All right, we're playing Ocarina of Time.
Let's do it.
Do 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 do.
Sky, you look like a sweaty, pretty hot there, eh? What?
Huh? What?
Blood Sands is trolling me. Let's go to the Lost Woods. Hey, Dave! Merry Monday! Dave, how was your 5th of July and 4th of July and 3rd of July? Dave, welcome back. We're going into the Lost Woods. Nintendo, thank you so much for that resub. Earlier, we got hit with Borger and some gift subs and Savage and Tricky McGee and Ninfanium. All right, whoops. And now, I've had lots of rain, heard. You ready for the Lost Woods, Wesley? Here we go. Why do I have ba-bombs there? I don't want ba-bombs. Oh, I can't use... That's some bull crap and a half. Oh, my slingshot. Do I not have my freaking, Oh, that's... What a jackal neck. Let's go! Great, we got sticks again. Yay, we're adult Link.
Him.
We are just now adult Link. Ouch. Hey, don't touch me there. That is my no-no square. Come on, come on, come on. Ouch. Yeah, I'm about dead and I can't see. Love it. Thank you, Nintendo 64. Octorox. Kill, kill, kill. Adult Link needs his milk. Does a body good. Ugh. Don't touch me. Where are we going? Another one of you guys? I don't like you. You smell funny.
Hoyoyuken!
Go to the sewers and look for the pizza. Alright, so let's go. I guess I'm going this way. Yeah, I know unknown. I'm just getting a lay of the land, you know? Do 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 do. I'm getting a lay of the land, sir. Unknown, do you have an ocarina at home that you play? Get out of here. Make like a tree. And get out of here. It's been a few days and no, I want one. Heard. And now I want pizza. Thanks, beery swine. Hey, it's that kid. And what's... Oh, wait. You're an enemy now? No response. He's sleeping. Ouch. Why is everything in the world evil now? Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Skull Kid is afraid of adults. Oh. Paisley! That's about as funny as a screen door on a battleship. Heard on that. Am I going the right way? It's nighttime. I also want pizza or lasagna or maybe meatballs. I love meatballs. Do I have to come back during the day? Listen! Fairy lives on top of Death Mountain? Yes. You had meatball for dinner? And you didn't share? Do we have to come back during the daytime? I will do that. I don't know if we're supposed to or not, but we'll do it anyway. Paisley, what are you up to, Paisley? No, just the wrong way, heard. I still want to come back during the day. I don't know why, I just want to. Here we are, face to face, a couple of silver spoons. Less spooky is right. That's exactly right, Unknown. See, Unknown knows what I'm talking about. Hot diggity damn! Where's the daylight? Done. JW, what's your favorite kind of pizza? And Chuck E. Cheese pizza, you know, I haven't eaten Chuck E. Cheese pizza in probably 10 years now. But, wait, let me think, what year is it? Probably 7 years now. But, I used to love it before they changed it. And they did change it at one point. I used to love it. Then they changed it and the crust wasn't as good and... where am I going? Wow. John Gotti, what are you up to? What are you doing, boy? Don't ever eat it again. It's just corn syrup. Well, most of the stuff I eat is just garbage. Is this the right way? That's not the right way. I used to love it too. I had such fun single digit and teenage memories of Chuck E. Cheese Show's pizza. It was awful. Literally the worst pizza ever. That's not good. Hello. I'd like to speak with you. Mad TV or Mad Magazine Face. You can't fool me. I would never let anybody go through. All right, do I have to sing her song now? I have a feeling I have to play her song. All right, let's see what her song is. Because I never can remember these things. Does anybody have all the songs memorized? Down, right, left.
That melody!
I could have them memorized on guitar if I tried. Beery, you should be on a mission to get that done. Hey, Unknown, why don't you make a new song and have somebody play it? A new ocarina song. Call it Unknown Lullaby or something like that. And then have somebody with an ocarina who can play it for you. When I see you, I don't know why, but I remember him. Great, thank you. Alright, now where we be at? I don't know which way to go. I would, but I don't have an ocarina to know how. But you can go on a game. You can go on a game like this and just play them like this. Oops, I accidentally played one. What did I just play? Is that the same one I just did? Oh, that's the Zelda one, okay. Alright, now which way am I going?
I want to know what the hell is going on!
I know, I have no idea, Beery. I'm lost. Oops, where am I going? And I'm back out again. What the French toast? When you go close, they will change. What, the sound? You gotta watch Deep Space Nine? Hell yeah, you do. Tarak Nora, as it should be called. Nintendo, you doing all right, man? Dun, 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 dun. It's good to see you. Blah, 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 blah. Yada, yada. Link will end up finding the Blair Witch. Talk about a disappointment of a movie. Damn Blair Witch crap. Max, what's your deal? Hmm? What's over here? Never saw it, didn't look appealing. No, it certainly didn't. I was young enough to where my friends wanted to go see it, and I was like, I'll just go watch anything with them. Okay. Great, we're here. That was fun. Dun, 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 dun. What am I looking for? What does it look like? Do I need to go down there? Look, there's a place down here. Holy crap. Look how far down this is. There's a bomb spot. Bum, 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 bum. Wolfmaster! Thank you so much for the raid! Wolfmaster, what were you broadcasting? Dun, 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 dun. Where are the death toads? We haven't died yet. Oh, punch out. That game's hard. Did you beat it? Alright, I already went in there and there's nothing. Nope. Soda Popinski kicked your ass? What? What's this boulder here for? Well, Wolfmaster, I'm lost. in typical Sky Coasterman fashion.
Now you're playing with power.
Whoa! Darth Collectus! Thank you so much for the resub, sir, with your Twitch Prime! How have you been, sir? Heading for the Forest Temple? Yeah, that's it. Darth Collectus! Blow up the boulder? Will that do anything? Goodbye, boulder. Hey, alright. It's called the Lost Force for a reason. What? Oh, Snapple. I surrender! I can enable you to pick up more Deku Nuts. Okay. Good to see you playing something from my era in gaming. Thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Ow, you dickhead. You like drinking Snapple? I've never drank a Snapple in my life. Anybody like Snapple? Deku Nuts, I think he just insulted you. Wow. Easiest way to find your way here is to creep up on each tunnel. That's what I was doing. I just don't know what I'm looking for. And I will sell you arrows. Sure. Now I get... I'm so sorry. I can't buy that. Oh, okay. All right. So... Well, that was that. Remember when you... Where you met... No, I don't. I'll be perfectly honest, I don't remember anything. I'll blow up this spot too. I had drank it before. Yeah, Snapple was good. Was there a best flavor? A rupee! There should be one that's lit up more but doesn't show you it opens. Like this one? Hey, hey, hey! Move. Come on, move. Go, move. Like this one? Ouch. Well, I did tell him to go lay down. Kinda. Oops. What? Why didn't that blow up? Blow up! Let's go in this hole. Gotta go in the hole. Max! There's treasure down here. Treasure. Ah! All right, so here we are, face to face. Okay, so this is where the Gorons live. So if I go this way, it takes me to hell. If I go this way, it takes me to this place. Okay, so you're saying that's where Zora lives, whatever, but I can't blow it up yet for whatever reason. And that doesn't sink, does it? Nope. Alright, so if I go through here... Alright, now I'm here. Okay, that's not giving me any information to the right. This is just... I don't know what. I'm so lost! And there's this tree again. And then... So if I go this way from here... Okay, we're not gonna go this way again. Now I understand. All right, we're gonna figure this out. What do you mean, make notes? Oh, hell no. I've never, ever, ever written stuff down like that. Alright, we're going this way. And then this is this way. Yep, okay, here we are. This is the next one. You have a ton. Alright, you can go this way. No idea what that does. No idea what that does. And they call me lazy. Alright, we'll go. So I've been here before. What are you trying to go? The Temple of Time, or the Temple of Forest, or the Temple of Doom? Alright, these are just three. One of these three? I'm going this one. Just trial and error. That's what I like to do, Dave. Trial and error it. We figured it out. Yay! Listen! From here on, we'll be going through these some narrow passages. If you take it slow, maybe you can sneak up on some enemies. Doesn't the music get louder? No, it didn't. It didn't right then and there. It seems like that trick only works at the beginning of the game. I hope y'all are having a great night so far. As Young Link it does. Yeah, there you go. Now it leads to Skull Kid. We better save it. Yes. Oh, son of a bitch. What do I do with this guy? Oh, bitch! It's not like I was eating the microphone. Oh! Bitch sticks! All right, what am I supposed to do with this guy? Apparently I got him. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, oops. Ah! Oh! Thank you. Why can I... This is annoying. I'm excited for you to see the final Moblin. Oh, God. Oh, that's not gonna work. What am I supposed to do with this guy? Yeah, pull out my gun and shoot him. I am so over this. Yeah! Things in here don't react well to bullets. Ugly son of a bitch!
One grenade for a violation of the
Yeah, screw you. All right, now what are we looking at? All right, here's the temple. Got a heart back at least? Yeah, I know. All right, I guess we're going this way. Over where? Where's the fairy fountain? I'm worried I'm about to die. On top? Oh! That was bullshit. Respawning son of a bitch. Where's the fairy fountain? Oh, right here? My nerves are shot. Well, I don't want to use it up, Dave, if I don't have to, but I will. If only you had a bottle. It's got two uses. All right. Run, Forrest, run! Take these maxes. Thousand years later, unknown. Oh, back to the fountain. He won't respawn, will he? He will. Thanks for all the help and support, guys. Just get behind him and you'll be fine. Okay. I'll do that this time. Now that we've defeated him, he totally doesn't. Wink. I don't like these guys. Bunch of douchebags. No, don't do it that way. Oh, yay, there he is. Don't touch me there. That is my no-no square. See ya, jerk off. You're a dick.
Hey, listen!
I learn! What a jackal neck. Yeah, exactly. What a jackal neck.
The flow of time is always cruel. Its speeds seem different for each person, but no one can change it. A thing that doesn't change with time is a memory of younger days. In order to come blah, 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 blah. Play the Minuet of Forest.
What is the Minuet of Forest? Is that a teleport? Did they just give me a teleport to the forest? What is this? I fucked up. When you play it, you can teleport here? Nice.
Ch-ch-ch-chia. Doo-doo-doo-chit.
Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. That's my buddy, Big Shem. What's up, Shem? Thank you so much for the raid. Hey, Toxic Pop, what's going on? That reminds me of Poppycock. And you go to the top of the maze, jump. Greetings, fellow hooligans. Northern. Oh, Shem! Oh, we broke the alerts! Shem, thank you so much for the raid! What were you playing? Acorns, thank you so much for the follow! And Northern MC, you guys are awesome! For those of you guys in my channel who have not been to Big Shems. I give him my full endorsement. You guys should go hang out with him. Big Shem, what were you playing tonight? Northern, what was the funniest thing that happened? Dangerous! Thank you so much for the follow! Played Dark Souls 2 and then tried out a game called Bulletstorm. Is it a bullet hell shooter? And what are we doing? Well, bedtime for me, I gotta work. Hey, I completely understand, Northern. Thanks for the follow and thanks for coming over with Big Shem. I appreciate it. I'll kill your dick. How do you feel about that? Wow, that was an interesting Shem broadcast today, apparently. Shem! Is it a bullet hell shooter? That was in Bulletstorm? Oh my god. What are we doing here? Have you guys played Ocarina of Time? I'm a noob at it. Don't be surprised, Coaster. Bulletstorm is like Serious Sam mashed with Gears of War. Heard? Well, thanks for choosing the Sky Coasterman channel, Mr. Big Shem. Do I have to play that song we just learned? What do we gotta do? Bring up my items real quick. Okay. I haven't seen you in a minute. Yeah, I have been I took a break from broadcasting. Not a long break, but longer than the Sky Coasterman usually takes. There was talking to a girl at the time of D-killing. No, just getting a temple. Hey, we all need a break every so often. Sometimes life gets in the way. How do I get up there? Big Shem, how are you at Ocarina of Time? Look, I'm gonna stand back here. You need to go back to the village. Why do I need to go back to the village? I made it all the way over here. Why? But I can use my new song now, right? I can use my new song to get back. Yeah, unknown's like, for what? Shem! Yeah, you can easily warp back here, no problem. This always feels weird to admit, but I never got into the Zelda series. I've played the first on NES, but never beat it and never tried any other Zelda game. Big Shem, my advice to you, sir, would be to play Link to the Past on Super Nintendo. And if you don't like that one, then you'll never be into Zelda. But that would be my suggestion. We need the hookshot to get in. Well, where's the hookshot? There's an item you need to get. Cryptic ass game. Yeah, Link to the Past is great. Big Shem! What will you be playing tomorrow, Mr. Shem? And will you be playing with Baby Shems? Baby Shems. Baby Shems. Do Baby Shems. Link to the Past is the only Zelda I've played at length. Or more importantly, play Link's Awakening on Game Boy. I play Peekaboo with Little and Baby Shem. Heard, Peekaboo. Where's the graveyard? Oh yeah, everything's a disaster now. Shem, everything was nice and friendly before, and now everything's a disaster because of Ganon, douchebag. Big Shem! We need the item from the Forest Temple to beat the temple in the graveyard. In the year 2000! In the year 2000! Alright, Toxic, you have a great night, sir. Get great sleep. We need the hookshot from the graveyard to get into the forest temple, but we need the grave forest temple thing to get into the graveyard. Hey, Ken Ken! Alright, you have a good night and you get good sleep too, sir. Is that an old school Conan reference? Oh, hell yeah. It's exactly what it is, Acorn. See, that's what Sky Coasterman's good at, reminding you of things you haven't thought about in a while. We're looking to keep our family together for at least another couple years. They gotta be old enough. for something else by now. I'm just gonna sit here and let the chat decide what we're supposed to do next. Hey, Corns! How you been? It's the ice cavern for the boots. They'll be together just, you know. There will be a clear pecking order. Where is the graveyard unknown? I love going to graveyards. Kick, punch, it's all in the mine.
In the year 2000!
You need to race. Oh, son of a bitch! What a prick. Need to race the graveyard, gravekeeper in the village. Oh, okay. Alright. Mmm. I don't know where the graveyard is. Let's find the graveyard. Where are the inhabitants that used to live here 7 years ago? Ouch, don't touch me there. Ouch, don't touch me there. They are plants. Where's the graveyard, guys?
Can!
Wrong, you got no
scrope. Oh, the village near Death Mountain. Oh, see, you guys can't give me like actual names of places because I have no idea where the hell everything is. Oh, what the hell is this back there? Look at that guy. He sucks. Need to describe where it's at.
You're a chicken!
Hey, Shem, thanks for the raid, man. I hope your broadcast was amazing. It sounds like it was interesting, for sure. Where do I get out of here? Don't touch me. I think this is the way out. Yep. Don't touch me!
Feed Miss Seymour!
Yay, we're almost dead. I love it. Love it. Alright, John Lovitz. Let's go. What's the name of this horse? Because I'm renaming it. No, unknown. We're not calling it that. If you drink your milk, you can get free refills by... Oh, is that right? I didn't know that. No. I am renaming this horse John Lovitz. So let's go, John Lovitz. Let's go! The critic in the name. It stinks. That is funny, Tricky. Name the horse Geraldo. No, it's John Lovitz. And we are gonna love John Lovitz, and we are gonna make sure that John Lovitz has good horseshoes. Unknown. Alright. No, we are not calling it that, Beery Swine. No. Costanza. All right, get off of John Lovitz. Let's go. It's Tricky. Did you like that show, The Critic? And Dangerous Dakota, thank you so much for the follow. When you play the song to the cows, they talk to you. What? There was also another show called Duckman on USA Network. I thought that was okay, too. Yeah. All right, what are we doing here, guys? Wait, what's the name of the horse's song? We should name that the horse that. The name of the horse is John Lovitz. I'm almost dead. Hello. At least there's people here. Top right of the village. I need to break something and get some health. Because I'm sick of this meter. Now is the time to drink the milk. Okay, Dave. All right, I'll drink the milk for you. I'll drink the milk for you. Glug, 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 glug! No, I don't think so, Beery. It's John Lovitz. Beery Swine, when you have a horse, you will name it Ann Coulter. See, now you have another for later. But we just used one! Sky, I like you as a friend. I usually agree with your majority of things, but the name of the horse remains that it is for years. John Lovitz. Unknown, we got this, man. We got this. We are in the graveyard, clearly. All right, now what are we doing? Just go to the farm and get free milk. Oh, okay. Gotcha, Dave. All right, I'm in the graveyard. What do we do? Do we have to come back here at night or something? Sarah Jessica Parker? That ain't right. Come on, Beery. I think it's the second grave from the left. Oh my god, unknown, the caps! That's hurting my eyes! If I had a horse, I'd name it Rover, because he's a big hoofed doggo. Alright. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. What are we doing? Do I have to play a song here? Oh, get the f out of here. Jackal neck. Hey, what did I just get? A Poe. Feels good to get out of the rain. No, just push the stones. I caught a Poe. And that was the laugh from Mario 64, damn it. Grab. Pull. Should watch Dugman again soon. I have the entire series on DVD. Did you like that show, Electro Dante? I think my sister liked it. Have you been to the Skullchilla house yet? No. Where are we, guys? I'm scared. Ooh, give me a treasure. Under pressure. Doom, 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 doom. No, don't put it there. Oh, you dick. Oh, you stupid ass. Hey, Sky, guess what? The characters' names are Peach and Eggman. Unknown, you're cruising for a bruising, sir. Unknown knows me pretty well to make a comment like that. Hey, look, fairies. Oh, that was the fairy fountain. So where the hell are we going now? So I'm not even supposed to be here? Catch one in the flask? Darth Collectus, you have a good idea. I have part Brisby. What? Oh, I have a Poe in a flask. I can't, I have a Poe. So now where am I going? All right, so that was one place. Here's another one. Jackal neck, get the hell out of here. So what happens? There should be another grave with flowers in front of it. So what's the deal with Peach and Eggman? They're not called... Thanks a lot, unknown! Her name's Princess Toadstool and Dr. Robotnik. You thrust your pelvis? What? You only need to catch really big pose.
I have no idea what's going on.
Grab, pull. You can drink the Poe to get health. Is that true? That's weird and kind of gruesome. Is that like in Star Trek when those aliens were like going back to the 18th century and like devouring the remains of people? On what planet was that? Dividia 2 or something? Hey, we found secrets. Secrets. Needed the empty bottle for one time and it worked. Just like Breath of the Wild, you get bonus hearts. What the hell is going on? Hello, weirdo. Young man, are you fast on your feet? I may not look like it, but I'm confident in my speed. Let's have a race. Follow me if you dare. The hell are we doing? Don't care about rupees. Don't care about rupees. Don't touch me. This idiot's trying to set me on fire. Jerk. Oh, you're a jerk. Hey, don't touch me there. The hell? Oh, you're a dick. If you could pick a video game to be more like your life, which would you pick? What do you mean, Barry? Give me an example. I don't understand your question. Time in this race was 1:09. Young man, you were very quick to be able to keep up. As a reward, I'm going to give you my treasure. It's called the Hookshot. Nice! I live here now, so come back again sometime. I'll give you something cool. One more thing. Be careful on your way back. Okay. Should I go drop off that Poe at that one place? What do you think? Hookshot! Like Mario, you eat mushroom, you get bigger. You can jump high and headbutt bricks. And if you eat a flower, you can blow flaming snot rockets. I don't know, Beery. That's a good question. What the French toast? What is this? Clearly nothing. You check your song really quick.
Now you are playing with power.
Been a minute, but glad to still be sharing the love with ya, dude.
Thanks, Lanku, for the resub, man. How have you been? Like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? Lanku! Lanku? What did you do for the 4th of July? Yeah, you want me to go to the forest? Up, left, right. Oh, A, up, left, right, left, right. So you don't have one song yet? What song do I need? Because now I'm trapped in here, apparently. Look, I'm trapped. Oh, unless I got a hook shot my way out. You slept for the fourth? You play Song of Sun, I believe it's called. Where's the hook shot? I want to use this thing. Nothing's cooperating. All right. Play the Song of Time in front of these blue stones. Everybody wants me to play a different song. Have I played Mario RPG? I definitely have played Mario RPG. I don't think I've ever beaten it, though. I've gotten pretty far. Song of Brisby. Wow. Alright, what's the Song of Time? Right A down, 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 right A down.
Been a while!
Now you can... Whoa, what the hell? Damn it! How do I get up there? Damn it, how do I get back up there? Do I gotta go all the way back around? Stand in front of the dude and bring out your ocarina. You've got an ocarina, what the heck? That reminds me of that time 7 years ago. But then, a mean kid came here and played a strange song. It messed up this windmill. Yay, we got Song of the Storms. All right, somebody tell me, go back to the graveyard to get the sun song. Well, how do I get that freaking thing up there? I want that heart piece. Dude humping the box like a madman. Go back around, ugh. Alright, let's go back to the graveyard. You have to do the race again? Man! I hate rework. Bunch of douchebags. No need to race again? Alright, where's this sound, this song? Where do we get the song? Go away. I don't want to deal with you. Alright, here I am. Okay, this is where I play Zelda's song. War into the enemies there, what? Left up, right, left up, right. Here I am, rock you like a hurricane.
Big Sham!
PS4, Dave. It does get interesting sometimes. 80s hair metal while watching Commando would be awesome. We fell in a hole. Bats. Ow. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Keys.
Listen.
Why is Link a southpaw? Hey, you'll rock. Well, how do I light these on fire? Check that skeleton on the wall. Those who break into the royal tomb will be obstructed by the lurkers. Oh, great. I gotta fight Greybeard and Savage and El Rocho now.
Listen.
Wolfmaster says I can't be here yet. Alright, we'll come back. Do I really need... What did I need that song for? Nothing? Dun 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 dun. I want that heart piece, damn it. Shut up. Fake secret. We already knew you were there. Son of a bitch. Take these broken wings. I did better the first time. Now I'm really lost. Wow. Damn it! Shut up, Navi. Heart piece from a race if you beat him under so many seconds. Well, how quickly do I have to be? Hey! Alright, you have to get the Sun Song as Young Link, so we'll definitely need to go back after we beat the Forest Temple. Roll under the cows. What? Alright, douchebag. Great, I got a rupee. 40 seconds! How the hell would I do that in 40 seconds? There's no way! Is Pity trolling me? Alright, how do I get this? There it is. I so don't want to do that race again. Memorize and roll. Ugh. Yay! All right. Nice. All right, let's go turn this Poe in. And then we can go to the forest. What's at the Temple of Time, Wolfmaster? Where's that house at, Dave? Lanku, thank you so much for that resub. New Ocarina song so you can warp back to the Temple of Time. Herd will do that too. And then on the right side, it'll save you time. Herd. Well, yeah, I want to go to trade in this Poe anyway, so that'll work. Okay. This house right here. Oh, nice. Oh, no, not nice. Hello. Curse has been broken. Here's the reward. Adult wallet! Thank goodness. Alright, that's something. Please save my other brothers too. I'm sure they will give you something a lot better. Will you do it? Yeah, sure, whatever, dude. Getting out of here. Oh, Elmac! Alright, let's track down John Gotti for Elmac. Elmac, how you doing, man? John Gotti, come here, pal. Come here. Come here. John Gotti, come here. Come here, good boy. No, Max is asleep over there. Come here. Elmac, burn the game wall. Burn the sub wall down. Come here. John Gotti, come here, pal. Ooh. Come here. Come here. Come here, boy. Come here. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Yeah, gotcha. Alright, well, you gotta sing Burn the Subwall Down for Elmac. You ready, pal? Oh! Oh! What's that? What's that? Burn the sub wall down! Alright, good boy! That's for you, Elmac! Woohoo! Alright, go play with Max. Thanks, Elmac, for redeeming! Hell with John Gotti's! He said not to do it! Gotta burn that sub wall down. Elmac, how good are you at this game, sir? Alright, and then, Sanchez. Dave, or unknown, talk to the middle what? Go back to the house. There should be more guys to talk to. Oh. Okay. See, we learning. L-Mac, I hope you're having a great night, sir. Oh, freaky deaky. Since you've destroyed 10 spiders, the curse is starting to weaken. Did the kids who returned to normal give you any rewards? You should know that the only way to become very rich is to destroy as many spiders of the curse as possible. Gotcha. There are some tricks to finding them all. First off, you'll have to hunt at night. Secondly, keep in mind that they love soft soil. Pay attention to your surroundings, please. Call me now! Alright. Oh. I see. Okay. Can I leave now, though? Because I only got one, right? Yeah, okay, good. Let's get out of here. My cartridge was glitched, and I only had 99 out of 100? Oh my god, that sucks. I hate stuff like that. I hate stuff like that. Call me now. Alright, now can we head to the castle? Wolfmaster, I'm heading to the castle. Yeah, collecting all the gold are kind of a pain. Well, most of these kind of games have to have that somewhere. Alright, let's jump on our trusty John Lovitz here. And how many people got 96% on Mario World and wondered how to get the last 4%? Well, they didn't get 96%. They got 96 exits. See, people who know. Run, Forrest, run! Hey, wait, the drawbridge is out. How do we get over there? The drawbridge is out. All right, we just do this. Oh, I'm gonna turn this Poe in. You can still get in? Yeah, I see. I'm glad we can get more than 99 coins now. That was kind of lame. Or rupees, I'm sorry. Rupees! All right. Hey! Young man, what's happening? If you have a Poe, I will buy it. Your card now has 0 points. Come back again. Well, what about... Oh. Hold on, you jackass. Here is a Poe. You brought me a Poe today. You get 1 point. This is a normal Poe. Here, it's 10 rupees. That's all I get? Oh, you're a dick. What a jackal neck. I only did enough to free the kids. Final reward at all 100 is trash. That's no good. Oh, I don't like these guys. They're reminding me of like a Final Fantasy VII or Final Fantasy evil character. I don't remember which. Get 10 rupees for being poor. There are big Poes as well. You'll come across them eventually. You can freeze those guys with the Sun Song. Heard Sun Song. Alright, here we are. Face to face. A couple of silver spoons. So what do we need to do? How do we need to learn a new song? I don't understand. I like those little things. What the French toast? It looks like you have the skills you need. The forest girl is waiting for you to help.
Hey!
Boo! Take these broken wings. A up left, right left.
The stars at night are big and bright.
Deep in the heart of Texas.
How am I supposed to remember this one? A up left, right, left, right. Yay!
Why do so many games have so many fucking bats?
Seriously, I fucking hate bats!
How do I grab onto this stupid thing? We're in. All right, guys, I'm going to take a quick break, and I'll be right back after these messages.
And on WGN.
All night now, hurry back to my show.
Tell me, have you heard about the stuff they got on WB? Cause everybody knows the WB's the place to go to entertain your family.
Yeah, yeah.
Having a display and got the sisters and the wins on them.
WB,
I guess my father knows best, and his kids are gonna drive him berserk. You got Curtis, who's 10, out, he's at it again, and gotta wait for dad to come home from work. Here is America, the twins and make a
pound.
WB!
You know, Shakespeare said to be or not to be. I say, dubba, dubba, WB.
Hey, hey, hey. I'm Michigan J.
That's me.
What do you say? Michigan J.
Michigan J.
Take it away, Michigan J.
Dubba, dubba, dubba,
dubba, WB. Who threw that?
Beware of the weigh-ins pair. A pinging off the walls or they falling down the stairs. Driving Pop's crazy, he's pulling out his hair. A butcher gotta love him, you see. They're brothers like no other, and they're kicking on the WB.
Trust me, you're not gonna hear any frog puns out of me, okay? I think puns are the absolute worst. Lily, I mean it. They are so bad. You know, like most actors, I started out being a waiter, but of course that's all behind me now. More tea, Mr. Frog? Please.
Meet Edward Burton.
Michigan J.
Top dog in town. He's rich for certain.
Michigan
the meanest man around. And then there's Peyton.
Michigan
the one you love to hate. She's only gonna say it, so don't stand in the way. Unless you want to seal your fate.
How do I stay humble? Well, every time I start to think I'm becoming a big deal, I remember that my boss stands in stagnant water and eats flies.
You know, I've been thinking, the people on Sister, Sister are so great, I should do that show for free. Actually, I didn't think that. Michigan sent it to me on a memo.
Whew, I am swamped.
On the W-B-R-A-I-N means Pinky and Brain.
Yes.
Superman, you know, Clark Kent and Lois Lane.
Yeah.
Well, freakazoids are nuts.
Hey, don't scratch your butt.
And living in a tower on the Warner Brothers lot.
Is a yakko.
And a wacko.
And a sister named Dot.
Sing it, lady.
Hey, 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 hey. Michigan J.
Michigan J.
Oh, what do you say? My man, Michigan J. Take it away, Michigan J. On the double, 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 double,
double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double,
double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double, double,
From Walt Disney Pictures comes the summer's number one family movie.
The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
All right, all right.
Gene Shalit calls it magnificent and extraordinary. Sit.
Whoa.
It's dazzling entertainment and a spectacular 10.
Pour the wine and cut the cheese.
This summer, share the spirit and join the celebration of Disney's best. The Hunchback of Notre Dame, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspaper for showtimes.
Ronald, the stove's not working.
Then how can we finish my Happy Meal?
We'll use our backup system.
Back up. A little more.
How's this?
Fine.
It works.
I love having a dragon around for emergencies.
Call me if you need me.
McDonald's Babe Happy Meal that you pretend you're Babe.
Looks like fun.
Or one of his farmyard friends from the movie Babe.
Wow, look.
One cute stuffed animal comes in each Happy Meal you buy.
Alright, so we're at this forest thing. I appreciate everybody's help getting to this point, but I think that's all I can do for tonight. Unfortunately, I did work all day, and I do have to work again tomorrow, so I appreciate you guys hanging out tonight. We're going to come right back to this spot next time. Just to let you guys know, it is going to be a little bit less of a broadcast schedule here coming up soon, but the channel is not going anywhere. And I appreciate you guys being patient. Planeswalker, thank you so much for the host today. Ninfanium, thank you so much for the raid. Savage with the resub for 16 months. Frogscat with the follow. Borger Time with the 5 gifted subs. That was super generous, man. Unknown with the host. Nintendo with the resub for 16 months as well. Wolfmaster, thank you so much for the raid. Big Shem, thank you so much for the raid. Acorns, thank you for the follow. Northern and Dangerous Dakota, thank you guys as well for the follow. Dante, thank you so much for hanging out. It's Tricky, El Rocho, Pity, Wolfmaster. I really appreciate all of you guys. It's only fun to play games if I get to play games with you. Let's do a random raid. It looks like somebody's playing, I don't know what they're playing, but it's their 25th birthday, and they're playing an Elder Scrolls game, an older one. So let's go hang out with them and spread some retro love. I'm going to hit the credits. This came straight from Beery Swine, because last time he did the redemption where you get to pick the end credits. So here we go. My name is Scott Kosterman. I'll see you guys next time.
Child unlike other girls, she's a miracle, and I grant you, she'll enchant you at her sight. She's a small wonder, and she'll make your heart take flight. La 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 la. She's fantastic, made of plastic, microchips here and there. She's the small wonder, brings love and laughter.